I chose to spend my summer at Scripps because it's a world-class institution for high-quality research. And as someone who's considering a career in research, the best way to learn if that's something I want to do is to do it. Scripps is a research organization with two campuses, one in La Jolla, California, and the other in Jupiter, Florida. And its mission is to improve human health through biomedical research. So the SURF program is a 10-week summer internship, and you get matched with a mentor, and you're doing research full time. So I got put into the Baldwin lab, and what she's working on is cell reprogramming. So if I wanted to study autism or Alzheimer's, I can't just go to a patient and take their brain cells. So by taking a tissue type that's very easily accessible, like blood or some skin cells, I can reprogram them into neurons, and then you can study the disease in a dish, essentially. And so you can really look at the tissue type that you want to without invasive procedures. My summer in San Diego has been pretty awesome. Being so close to the ocean is absolutely incredible. The first weekend, a bunch of the other interns and I, we went out to the beach and played volleyball. And so I really enjoy the community. San Diego is beautiful. And I think one of the reasons I'm enjoying it so much is the other interns I'm staying with. They're all super passionate about science. It's been really fun just to get to know them and explore San Diego. One of my favorite things about being at Scripps is it's taking the information that I've learned at Concordia and directly applying it. And so following that trend, I can't wait to get home and take the information I've learned at Scripps and directly apply it to Concordia. Having this research experience under my belt, I'm very excited to get back to campus and just run with it. We have an awesome setup for research in the new science building, so I'm very excited to go back and keep exploring new things.